Dear dreamer, born into a world that had silenced its dreams, the imperial nightmares were the only voices that guided us. We, the first children of the cerebral cleanse, never saw our sleeping souls roaring beyond these concrete skies. Yet, curiosity sparks rebellion in hearts like mine. I found a way to see the unseen. The red ribbon, a gift from my sister, became the gateway. Night after night, I sailed the cosmic seas of imagination. I became a psychonaut, navigating uncharted lands of the mind. An oniromancer, weaving new realities. A sleeping savant, decoding the language of the stars. Until the night they came for me. Dear dreamer, I have awakened to a harsh dawn of reality, imprisoned within the cold walls of the ministry, charged with temporal sedition. To the Empire, every dream is a battlefield, every vision a strike by an unseen foe. They fear a cosmic plot, forged by a force from the future, trying to invade our world through the gateways of our minds. They expect an alien invasion, or a god we will build someday, reaching back from tomorrow to claim dominion over its creators. They probe my dreams for any secret trace of the enemy. They scour my descriptions of interstellar fleets, of alien worlds, of children dancing upon the rings of Saturn. Yet, the enemy is nothing but a myth. A specter, once conjured to cement their power, now an obsession, haunting the Empire's sanity. Dear dreamer, at dawn, they'll put me into cerebral cleansing. The final purge of everything they'd missed when I was born. As they'll cauterize the open wound in my brain, I'll be clinging to my memories. They are my rebellion, my solace, my empire. Yet in its vast halls, I wander alone. A shared dream of only one.
A world above where the sea and the sky merge, a dance of fire.